So up here is a quote by David Bayliss. I did some research. I thought he was some scientist or philosopher, but no, he's literally the guy who made the video. Anyway, he has a point. I know this is a voiceover task, but I'm not gonna read it for you. Pause the video. Three, two, one, space! Jupiter, Mars, whatever this is. Okay, let's get serious. It's Earth. It got an atmosphere, and it has mountains and trees and stuff. You know, it also has water, which supports life. Is this Avatar music? From that James Cameron movie.
Earth's geography is diverse. Cold mountains to dry deserts to hot savannas. Rivers and ocean provide water, which is necessary for life. 70% of the Earth's surface is the ocean. And oh, dolphin! An estimated 50 to 80% of all living things live in the ocean.
Oh, look, it's penguins!
On land, there are other kinds of animals such as birds, mammals, insects, reptiles, and lemurs.
Yeah, but seriously, we need to stop stealing their food. There is no point in living in a world without penguins.
Okay, moving on to plants. Not only are flowers reproductive organs, but they also provide food for insects and small birds.
It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground!
In conclusion, Earth is the only planet with life. It is very diverse in its geography and living creatures. And if you want to keep it this way, humans must be more concerned with the environment and how their actions might affect it. Now look at cute animals. Koalas! The end.